A fucking course. It's always me. Straight fucking up. Not forward. Straight up. Missed by an inch. Not worth the time. Your team isn't waiting, isn't ready, so that was a waste of my time. That was a waste of 10 fucking seconds. Of course, I hit it backwards. I'm always hitting it backwards. Now it's back to the shitty XP. Leveling up is now going to be an eternity. Because I must. It fucking went backwards. Of course it went backwards. It always goes backwards. Hit it straight fucking down. Off by an inch, and as soon as I leave the goal, they score. When I was in the goal, it was avoiding our side of the field. There it is again, because I'm in the goal, it's avoiding our side of the field. One more loss and I'm at square fucking one again. All I ever do is lose. I don't win. The so-called wins I get are still losses. Wins don't exist. This might be like last season. I'm not even going to be able to get out of fucking silver. I'll be stuck there the entire fucking season. Okay, sure, whatever. Dumb, stupid bullshit. Still a loss. Still a loss. That's not a win. That's a loss. 450. That's still shit. But then again, it's better than nothing. Still lost. fucking teammates. I was going to go in, but no, my teammates have to steal it. Again, why I don't like teammates. The gold thieves, they get in the way. They do everything they can to make everything as hard as possible. Instead of getting a goal, I got an assist because my fuckwit decided to steal my goal. Just so it didn't have to go in. Just so it didn't have to go in.